Hello, boys and girls, from the rooftops of somewhere in Poland where there are demons and shit. This is Gorky 17. And that shit is about to happen soon. I think if we pick up the pass key, that shit's probably happen too. Huh.
Damn! It's ticking! It's a bomb!
Yeah, and we know that this guy's gonna turn against us soon, so there's that. Oh, one of these. The bomb, I guess. And these guys are immune to fire damage. Yeah. Maybe we should just keep stabbing them. Oh, they don't stand where we see them. They stand a little further away.
Again.
we still had a shot. Oh fuck. Here we go, dear attack. Team. Get out before the bomb falls. Did I see a... Yes, there is a box here. Take it. Some. it. Yeah, well, the other guy just ran away. We might run into him again. So I guess that's just the thing. Okay. Actually double and triple checked everything on the ground. Indeed, let's go back to the sewers for a second, I think. Or, well, not the sewers, but... Let's see how far back can we go. There was still this one thing that looked like a key card. I think I wasn't able to pick it up, but who knows. Sure that back on the ground I actually missed at least one crate as well. It's when we were entering the cemetery. I think we went into trigger area and I wasn't able to grab this one crate that was there before the warship broke loose and we got basically entered into the next arena, or next thing, next encounter, and then the next, and so on. Yep, no more boxes for us.
Right, this lady is Right the snake. Snake slowly. 7 miles. Right the snake. Right the snake.
What the hell is this thing talking about?
This is the end. Oh, belly negotiate.
Kurat, what's going on?
Sun is shiny. Absolutely. Sun is shiny. So, I must go.
So, shut up and go.
what else can I say? Me, oh my. I must live. And you must die.
Ovitz, please, stay calm.
Sure, boss. Stay calm. Trust the demon. You have any more good advice, boss?
Kura, are you crazy? What are you doing? Everyone, look alert. We've lost him.
You see? There is always trouble when you trust the demon.
More shooting. Less talking.
Okay. I know you're very close range right now, but let's try.
Eat this!
Oh, he's not fireproof. He was at 80 health. How is he at 90 something now? Damn. Okay, these fuckers are actually not as dangerous as our dear friend, so... One of them. He has to choose which one to take down now. Oh! Fucker is still alive, of course. Okay, he does have this, and she does have this, so...
Oh.
So farming knives. Okay, you also have this. Then give this one to him. And he already has the napalm. Okay, she already has this one as well.
Adios, Jalbo, we started the Buddha!
What the?
Not good. He says leave me alone or I'll blow everything up.
Careful, then. Nice. Keep him calm, Ovitz. Tell him he'll be fine.
Of course. Huh. What now? Wait. So...
What the?
Not good. He says leave me alone or I'll blow everything up.
Careful then. Keep him calm, Ovitz. Tell him he'll be fine.
Okay, and how long have I taken now? We can't go there anymore. Yeah, good. So even if he is active.
What the? Yeah,
not good. Yeah. He says leave.
Careful then. Keep him calm, but tell him he'll be fine.
Right. I think we have to go somewhere else first. Because once he blows it up, then we can no longer get there. We do have his key card though. That's about. Is there anything at all that we can interact with? Huh. I wonder, is there anything that we can subdue him with?
People do to me. I hurt.
No kidding. You don't look so good.
Who are you?
Nice
what happens
suit.
Here?
We are NATO soldiers. We're here to help you.
Wonderful. You take me with you, yes?
Fine. Are you sure you're okay?
No. Who's okay with monsters around?
He asked how you were feeling.
Oh, yes, I heal okay. I can walk. I cannot stay here.
How did you survive all this?
Me? Oh, I wasn't here when this happened. I am, how do you say it? A people helper. I heard rumors that people, they need some help here. I come to help. And maybe I find something here, something there, a little side business, you know, as I must eat. If I have no food, then I cannot help people, you see. But I didn't know about these awful things, these monsters. I heard this Russian talk about radiation, but what did he know, eh? He ran away and then got killed by one of those things with cement on the feet.
Fine. We'll talk about it later. For now, you'll have to come with us.
Yes, I am ready. Let's go.
Radiation is magic! Oh, he's a healthy one. Save. Let's call him Vova. That's not really his name, is it? Slavsky. Okay, I think we have to give him something that... does he... Okay, he doesn't have anything on his own. I'm not gonna give him my axe. Okay then. Not gonna give him any firearms either. Oh, I can give him the crowbar. Don't make me regret it. Huh. Level 6. How did I know? He would be good with this. Okay, he needs more kills. Oh, level 5. So can we go from here? Do I have to use anything on this door? I don't think it's... it doesn't seem to be marked as an exit anymore. Anyway, now that we have picked up Vova, I'm gonna end this episode here and see what else we can discover. Bye for now and see you soon! Bye!